This course, EE206, is one of the recently introduced courses here at the Department of Electrical Engineering. It's about introduction to electrical systems and computations. The main objectives of introducing the course is to introduce electrical engineering students early in their program to the various areas and disciplines of electrical engineering, so that the whole major appears more appealing to them early in the program. For the most part of the course, students are assembled in teams to accomplish certain defined tasks. One of the tasks we have selected for this course is to use robots. This is a very powerful tool that allows us to introduce some engineering concepts, how you design, analyze, debug, describe problems, find alternative solutions to them. It also highlights the multidisciplinary nature of real life systems and problems. And working in teams would enhance very important skills in students: communications, time management, sharing responsibility.
Good.
One of the things that I learned from this course is to communicate with robots and energy and other things. And then finally, there is a competition that tests that the robot can move in a maze without hitting the walls of this maze. I learned from this course that robots are very dummy and they cannot move without the right program. And other thing that the robot was very interesting for me, and I think that will benefit me in the future.
Great. Excellent.
Just look like it's got out from the maze. You can't get it in the cave and put a camera up. You can't see what is under the cave.
It's a good start to learn how to program these such programs, so in future you can have you can program a large robots that have huge applications that help us in science and other services for the society.
I encourage people to take this course because it helps you how to be creative.
Most of the responsibility of learning lies on them, and that should help them to have better study skills here at the university in their other courses, as well as to acquire the long life learning skill.